Okay.
So you're going to apply your mask for the T-zone first. Just going to do it over the chin. Just going to cover the area as well. And this is the commercial mask. Which is going to help to deep cleanse and decongest and purify. And then I'm using chamomile, so this is going to be really good for the sensitivity. It's going to really help to calm and soothe with the magnesium carbonate, which will help to refine and tone. And I've mixed it with the glycerin because this is really good. It's a humectant, which will help to attract the moisture to the skin. So excellent for hydration. So it's going to work on that dehydration. You're always going to treat the neck, and then you're going to work the face. Two caramel pads over the eyes, and you're going to leave on for about 10 minutes. So at this point you can then write down your home care and aftercare that you're going to advise your client at the end.